In tonight's Project Economy, Mayor Richard Berry wants to develop a better business partnership with Mexico. A few months ago, he went across the border on a trade mission. Now a manufacturing business is visiting Albuquerque looking for investment opportunities.
We need to bolster trade with Mexico. This is a great way to do it. We believe there are great trading partners in Mexico and in Albuquerque, New Mexico, and all over the state. And if we can get these business groups together, we think it's going to bode well for everyone.
Berry says New Mexico does about $811 million worth of trade with Mexico each year, which is far less than most of our fellow border states.